We're in Minnesota by the Mississippi River. In a new house. I'm cleaning the grill. We're gonna make some nice chicken.
What are you doing?
I'm cleaning the grill.
What's in the pusho?
Just have some patience.
And then you cost him it.
We're almost ready. I have a golf course over there.
And this is over there.
Come on, I'll show you. Come on.
Where are you going?
Just have some patience. We got a nice pie ready. All the people. We're gonna sit at the table.
Num.
And we season some chicken.
Num.
Over here. The wine. Olive oil. No MSG. Good job. Right, Katie?
Yeah.
We're making some corn on the cob.
And that's it. And
we let this
in
boil.
The sour, in weathers.
We're going to let this boil and we go downstairs and make my hair. Come on, follow me. Don't fall on the stairs. I got my TV room over here.
Hey, mommy.
Of course.
And the window.
Got everything over here.
Hey, games.
Look, Chinese crystal.
My dad's in the pigeon.
Of course.
What's that?
My Chinese crystal, my dog.
What's your dog's name?
Poppy. Poppy the puppy.
And this is my aunt. And this is football.
They got my game room over here.
Football.
Of course.
Hockey.
We can play football.
Hockey. Bathroom.
Hello?
Hello?
Shoes. Dry. Miss you.
Hello. How are you doing?
Hello?
Yes?
Hello.
This
Welcome
is
to my parlor.
This is famous Denise. She's the best haircutter in the world. She gave me before the New Year's. Well, when was it?
It was February.
In February, the best haircut I ever had. Everyone at my work, everyone said I had a good haircut. So I came here to Minnesota just to get a haircut from her. And we're in the salon.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Ready?
It's almost ready. You gonna wash my hair?
Yes, I have to put this on first.
You don't need to wash my hair.
Yeah.
I have to wash your hair.
See, it's washing my dad too.
Yeah, I've been a shower in 3 days.
No, you didn't. Ask me how
you want to cut my hair.
After I shampoo you.
Yeah? You're going to shampoo me?
Yeah.
You can do it at the end.
No, I have to shampoo you. That's how Denise works.
Alright.
Denise only does clean hair.
I'm getting the nicest hair treatment ever.
That's nice.
Right?
Massage.
I'm gonna find you a good place to work in New York. Right?
Right.
Huh?
Right.
Yeah, but you don't wanna work there.
Why not?
They're gonna slave you like a dog.
No.
There's no life over there.
I'm not gonna work like that.
You're not gonna have any golf courses or anything.
No golf courses?
Yeah, in the back of your house. I want you to cut my hair in silence and with patience.
With silence and patience?
Yeah.
What are you talking about,
dude?
I have patience.
It's alright,
but
I don't care if it's cold.
I do. It's cold, huh?
We went fishing today. I caught the... What did I catch, Alisa?
Sunfish?
A big mouth bass?
Big mouth bass.
We went on the Mississippi River. Mississippi
where's
mud, Romana.
Where's his dad catch?
Mississippi mud, Romana.
Where's mom catch?
Huh?
Mississippi mud?
Yeah, they have this beer, Mississippi mud, over here. My father likes it very much. I didn't see any of that.
I've never heard of it.
Of course, it's a good beer.
Your father's favorite?
It goes nice. So I got 3 fish, or 2. How many?
Two.
Two fish.
A sunfish, the
no, queen
of
the pond. Regina Zabalzi. We used to catch those when I was a little boy. All the time. in the security building.
Where's my cat?
And Mark, my friend Mark, he's like, hey, that's a keeper. You gotta keep this fish. I'm like, no, I'm not keeping you. I'll slice it really nice for you. Are peștele ăla la oase? N-ai ce mânca.
Mark still there?
Uh-huh.
What's he say?
Nah, I'm speaking Romanian.
He did that?
Uh-huh.
He does his throat
round. Don't cover my face. My people's gotta see me.
I do not cover your face.
I'm not covering your face.
Do you like Audrey Hepburn?
I love Audrey Hepburn.
Look over there, Audrey Hepburn. Can you show them the painting with Audrey Hepburn?
Yeah, right here, my niece. Show her this one.
Audrey Hepburn.
My niece did this one over here.
It's very beautiful. Tomorrow I'm going to work out the girls' gym, right?
Right.
You gonna get me a day pass? Huh?
Yeah.
What's Mark say?
Mark?
Yeah.
Mark's a stand-up guy. Let me tell you about it.
When he sees you, that is what?
They took us. He took us to this nice restaurant. I had some penne alfredo, some pasta.
Where's your hair?
Alisa, she had the Mexican food.
Where's Mark and where's my hair?
She's gonna sing the banjo if she eats more taco like that.
Where's Mark's hair?
Mark? Mark's a stand-up guy. I like him. He's a sport.
What's he do about his sport?
He's a sport. He made nice food and...
Does his sport
man? Good, good. Clean those ears. I didn't shower in 3 days.
He's sitting there, looking at the bait.
I'm gonna put this on my website, you agree?
Yes?
Where's Mark's instruction? Missing
instruction. Are you gonna do my hair or are you gonna dance?
Yeah!
These people, man.
It's me.
I mean, if you beat them, they cry. Right?
No.
Katie.
No.
Okay, how are we gonna cut your hair?
Short, like you did it last time. Short on the sides. Nothing, I don't want any on the throat.
You don't
want you to cut this.
Well,
Liz, you know how you made it last time? Then when everybody said, I made millions then.
So, you want...
You know, this is dress for success.
When did you have a cut last?
How when you
last?
Cut it.
No, you've had a cut since February.
I went, last time when I went to the haircut, he set me down, you're done. I'm like, what? How much is it? $15. What?
$15.
$15. I said, I'm not paying that much money. He's like, well, you got your hair done. I said, I'm not paying that much money. I was with my friends, so they paid. He said, please don't make any trouble. You shame us. I don't want to pay. I just want to go.
So you just
want it
shaped up and clean and nice?
Yeah, but short on the sides. You know how you did it last time?
I do.
Yeah? Short on the sides. So you cannot grab it. You know? If you do like this, I don't want it. You can't grab it.
Okay,
I think
you don't want to grab it.
So what you want to do tomorrow?
Well, we can't do our bike ride because it's supposed to rain and it's going to be 94 and humid, so we go to the Mall of America. You want to go to the Mall of America?
I'm going to Gold's Gym in the morning.
Well, we're going to Gold's Gym first.
I need to pump the muscle.
Pump it up?
Pull this.
Okay, you cannot wiggle. I have to cut your hair properly.
Stay still.
Yes, I understand.
You stay still? Don't move your head. Go wiggle.
No wiggles.
Yeah.
You have such a nice
set of ears.
Let me tell you, I didn't relax in ears. I couldn't relax in ears.
In ears?
In ears, I didn't... I'm speaking Turkish. You don't understand what I'm saying.